Even though I located onshore, RigFlow helped me to be much closer to the operation offshore. Without RigFlow, it will be very difficult to operate this way that we do, and it eliminates a lot of phone calls and unnecessary emails.
What I appreciate with RigFlow is the availability of knowing where we are in the operation at any given point in time, being in the office or at home or on travel. It gives you a quick look on where we are in the operation, what we have been doing and for how long, comments and feedback from the drillers directly on our devices.
I really like that the communication between the drilling crew and me is instant, that comments appear right away, and it takes only a couple of minutes between I press the approve button and the rig activity plans appear for everybody else. And everybody who has access to the software can access it at any point of time, anywhere where they have internet. And when I'm onshore, I very often use the archive application within the software to get the summary of the operations and retrieve the useful information that I can use for future planning, for documentation and for analysis.
I think the software is perfect because it allows us to mainly be prepared for next operation, be ready and have everything ready for the operation that we're gonna do. As per now, we are using RigFlow as a more or less like a planning tool to be prepared for the next operation. And we also use it on the preparations part of it. We tick off the tasks that have been assigned for us.
It has a potential to improve the planning of our activities, so we have a very precise tracking of time of every step, and we can plan our operations in a better way and probably try to improve and reduce the time from operation to operation.